Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ryan Giacomo, and today I'm trying not to die again. Guess I think I'm getting better at it. That complicates things, doesn't it? So I guess I can't really do much here, can I? That's closed. Shut down. Cool. Oh, again. Cool. So at least I know how to open these things now. Hey, look, another terminal. Nice. You can use this to teleport to other terminals you visited. This way, we can go back to the village easily, whenever we want. Yeah, that's pretty convenient. Don't really have enough to, you know... Okay. Oh, they opened on their own. Okay, there's crafting here. I don't think it's safe for us to go this way. Let's try to find another path. Yes, I can see the other path. Thank you. I guess I won't be getting that meteor dust in a while. Somewhere over here. Delivery log 03. I can't give up just now. I promised Vanna that I would deliver this piece of equipment to the village. I wasn't expecting this many unsighted around here. Things have gotten way worse than I imagined. I'm sorry, Vanna. Oh my. It's Natalia. She didn't make it. The piece of equipment that Vanna mentioned, the one Natalia was delivering to us, it must be around here somewhere. Doesn't this still cost a mana? I need to keep that in mind. Where should I be? It's Boots! Oh! Hi, Joe. That's probably useful. Hey! It's the Hyon Boots! It's what Vanna was talking about. I wonder what...
Yep, I thought so.
Be careful!
There we go. That was a bit difficult. I guess that was my first boss or something?
Alma, are you okay? Alma, talk to me.
I mean, I won, right? Oh, backstory. Aren't you afraid, Raiko? What? This new girl. I've heard she's way more capable than you in combat. I'm not falling for it, Vanna. I'm sure you are.
Hey, I'm back. I've just finished showing the meteor crater to Alma. Raquel, can you help her with the sword training? Say hi, Alma. They're your friends. Hello.
Hi. I won't go easy on you.
bit of stuff after the explosion. I was so worried. Do you feel better now? Yeah, I think. Yeah, Donaton, you just defeated. He was guarding the high jump boots. I think it's better if you keep them. With the high jump boots, we should be able to explore the city further in search of the meteor shards. There are two meteor shards near here. One in the underground caves and one in the museum. We should probably try to get these meteor shards first. Mark the location of these areas on your map. She's not inside them. First, I should probably try to figure out, like, progression and stuff. Can't really go that way. I mean, I can go up here and that way. Where could go here? To enter here. I don't remember you from the village. Hi, my name is Iris and this is Alma. Are you two with Vanna? Are you here to attack me? No? Why would we do that? Vanna banished me from the village, but I don't want to talk about it. Well, that's fine for us. We're trying to find the materials to craft a meteor line. A weapon capable of entering the crater tower, and we're looking for help wherever we can. Well, for a quest this dangerous, you will probably need more repair syringes. If you don't think my methods are unethical, I can help you with that. I can sell you disposable syringes, and if you bring me enough meteor dust, I can craft you a new permanent syringe. Oh, that sounds helpful. What do you think, Alma? Okay, then.
chance of meteor dust, huh? So this leads... Okay. Well, there's a terminal here. I'm also technically right above the... Oh. Of course. It wouldn't be so simple, right? I'm directly under the highways thing, but doesn't look like I can get there from here. This time does seem to pass when I open a menu. Now I'm kinda stuck here, aren't I? Oops. Oh boy, this is a maze. Close enough, I guess. You
credit I can spend.
It doesn't seem. Yeah, that doesn't actually damage. To be losing. You really should not have been so careless. And now I need to get my stuff back. Okay, I really should be running more. I'm not used to games with that time limit. Should also probably sprint attack more often. That's nice and all, but it doesn't really help me get there. Traveling merchant. Okay, let's go get my stuff. If I can. Not the right way, but there is a chest. A dig chip. Oh, interesting. Okay. suceder. Okay, I guess now we can see what's over here. Anything? Oh, that was further. I can't do in that direction yet. Okay, I have an extra chip slot. Didn't I have like a grid chip or something? That's about a few contacts. Huh. I wonder, can I just craft more of them? Yeah, I guess I can. Museum basement. Somehow ended up making it here anyway. So there's an elevator there. Or I could go this one. This seems to be the red lever, if nothing else.
Ack! Don't you scare me like that, bro! I almost hugged you with my rod!
Don't worry, I'm not on sight.
Ew!
What are you doing around here? It's dangerous.
Ah, look at me. I can take care of myself, bro. I'm more worried about you.
I can take care of myself, too.
If you say so. Hey, by the way. The name's Cleo, bro. I'm using whatever's left of my time to try and clean the waters of Arcadia, save those poor underwater creatures. There's so much trash, you see. The humans really did a number on those waters, bro.
Now, how you're doing this with a fishing rod?
Mind you, this isn't a mere fishing rod. I've equipped it with a powerful magnet. It draws in a lot of the trash into water, bro. You seem like the fishing type, why don't you help me out? Maybe you can even fish some useful trash from under these waters, bro.
I can give it a try.
Okay then. Just approach any suspicious looking spot you see on the water surface and press Y. When fishing, wait for the exclamation symbol to appear and press Y as quickly as you can. You can even fish more than once in the same spot before it goes away, bro. Fishing is so relaxing, you know? People even say it feels like time stops for a while when the line is cast. Why don't you give it that spot over there a try? Lord.
question mark on the exclamation. Small lumber cross. Time doesn't it seems to stop. Amusingly enough. Okay, so if you fail time I go away. Good to know. I need to not be quite so hasty. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be a way forward from here this time. I guess not. That doesn't sound good.
This presence. It's Luna. She's guarding the meteor shard around here in the museum. Let's keep exploring. The meteor shard is in here somewhere.
Totally not terrifying at all. Oh, then it's a key. Oh, that's... Okay, I can't really... Can I break that? No. Only a way is down, huh?
Disappear when you turn down the lights.
Ah, I see. In order to... Yeah. Hopefully that's enough. Thank you.
cheap.
Oh. That would be useful. Oh. Actually necessary. Or maybe it is. Because of one piece of loot that's probably not gonna matter in the end. Why am I bad? Myself, it was humans that I had to battle. Nonetheless, I'll safeguard the automatons around this region. They deserve to live as much as the humans who created us. Wait, there's an elevator here. There's also some meteor dust. But I cannot get to. That's definitely an elevator. Oh, it goes up. Interesting. Can't really open the door. Ooh, blueprint. Attack cog blueprint. Hey, an effect cog blueprint. We should try to craft this in the nearby crafting table. Having effect cogs around is always helpful, especially to get through tough encounters. Yeah. Oh. I can keep there. I'm also don't think I want to drop down just yet.
Trying to find another terminal, to be fair, but that's proving to be a bit more difficult.
Cable trail corridor. I don't think we have the necessary equipment to deal with this obstacle.
Thank you for confirming it. Oh cool, I don't take damage from that. Oh, yes. Well, let's go check this area first, I guess. Never mind.
It's been 40 minutes already. I hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time when I guess I'll try to continue exploring around here. Maybe I'll see if it if the museum opens from the other side. So yeah, bye bye.